we did not know that these pictures even existed. So we were excited. And she goes, I'd like to show them to you and maybe give them to the school district. And I'm going, how fast can we get you here?
I feel so fortunate that the photos will be included in this exhibit because they are the future president's exhibit, because they will be preserved, they will be secure, and they will be on view for current and future students along with members of the community.
This man? That's her father. My grandfather. And how did you find this picture in the Daily Herald? And you saw